Often racing now in the first heat, the boys under 15, 110 metre hurdles. Taylor Willis and Kobe Hinton going very fast on those inside lanes. It is the Victorian Taylor Willis. And there comes the WA athlete, Antoine Bugliu. It's going to be very tight on the line. Fast finish there from Goshnik on the outside, but it looks like WA, Victoria and New South Wales, your top three in the first event on the track. The boys under 15, 110 metre hurdles. Fast finish there from Antoine.